It's a little better.
Hey, John, John. That doesn't look like George.
Huh?
That don't look like Hobbs.
I didn't hear you.
I said it doesn't look like Hobbs.
It doesn't?
Now
it does.
Yeah, you're just walking down the sideline.
Yeah, yeah. You're right.
Concussion test. All right, after that, they're going to let the kid play. Hey, ref, let's get him off the field, huh? Wow. Hey, coach, how about let's get him off the field? Yeah, well, I think that's a stall tactic now, because usually you would jog off. You know what I mean?
Well, that's delay a game. A bird ain't bad.
Yeah.
Look at the ref looking at him.
Yeah.
Are you guys off the field?
Back in the game, that's cool.
Oh!
Go, touchdown. Wow, 45 is fast. Wow. Wow, that guy was quick. I hope he just plays defense. They had a guy like that, Willie Sidner, he ended up for the Steelers, yeah. One of the best plays I ever saw was Conestoga. Dean Johnson really lined up on the left side and threw it to the right, and everybody's like, who's he throwing it to? Yeah. Willie catches it 40 yards downfield.
Skip?
Yeah. Skip was the senior, yeah. But Willie was unbelievable. Undefeated in 100 all 4 years that he went for Radnor.
He's got some records down at Little Oak.
Yeah. All the Sidners. Yeah. And I'll never forget that. Really was unbelievably quick. Most of the time, they couldn't get the ball to him quick enough.
His dad was really quick.
Wow.
And he was only about 5'8", 5'9".
Yeah?
My God, he could move. His father. Those records have held over and lasted for probably...